Hi, I'm Emmerich Bernard-Jones, the prettiest face in lifestyle with the most humble personality.
You've got lovely teeth. Have you had them done?
You have really great teeth. Where'd you get them done?
So you get like, you put a gum shield in and you wear it. It took me 18 months.
When do you finish your treatment?
What are you talking? It's done, man.
Oh, it's done. So what does it mean to be a man in 2023? Well, it depends who you ask, but the stereotypes go something like this. A real man is stoic and unemotional. A real man is physically fit. And a real man doesn't show weakness. I'm confused, and I'm off to find out.
What is this Nike cargo short combo with this horrible t-shirt and a hat that makes you look like you work at a truck stop? Can someone like ring a bell? Shame, shame. Bad Tom, not hot.
So Barry's boot camp, the celebs love it. It's got a good club vibe, only pretty people allowed. So I think we'd all fit in really well.
Speak for yourself.
But for their classes and for timetables, make sure to check out www.barrysbootcamp.com. So I have an MSc in Countering Organized Crime and Terrorism, and I've written academic papers on the actions of cyber criminals. You probably wouldn't think it by looking at me, but I really love crime, I really love crime science, and I really love serial killer documentaries. Hey guys, so I am here at Goldsmiths Vintage and we're having a look around the fabulous vintage collection. I love what you're wearing today. Did you do it yourself? Did you distress?
Yeah, these are DIY.
1 in 20 British men now wear makeup.
Society is shifting and people more and more embrace things like gender neutrality, expressions of femininity, and new expressions of masculinity.
I'm gonna try and sing it since the lyrics.
So my family come from one of the poorest countries in the world. And recently, I read that nearly half the children in the UK live in poverty. It's shocking and a figure I want to learn more about. Well, I'm super proud of my heritage. So I'm mixed race, half black, half white. My dad's from Sierra Leone. And I'm also a northerner. So, you know, I get a lot of flavor in my food, but then I also love a good pie. There comes a time in every man, woman, and child's life where they must ask themselves the deep questions, the ones that penetrate to their very soul. For example, do I want to live in a studio or a cluster with a shared kitchen? In this series 8, wannabe filmmakers are gonna have the lights, cameras, and the action. Will they get a 5-star review? Let's find out. How much does it take for you to get drunk? Who would you like to win the US election, or who do you think is gonna win, and why?
Any food restrictions in the nude, though?
Fish.
It's the one story we're all talking about. Yep. Sam Smith and Kim Petras have become the first openly non-binary solo artist and the first openly transgender solo artist to hit the top spot on Billboard's Hot 100 song chart. Their hugely infectious track Unholy debuted at number 3, spent 2 weeks at number 2, but dethroned Steve Lacy's Bad Habit to number 1 this week. Sam and Kim, let me reign.